Time for the dough one. See how the dough one differs from the Asus one. This one's going pretty decently fast though, although this one tells you each individual part that's updating. Although it doesn't tell you the blocks, it's not telling me the block, it's not saying the blocks right now. I really like when it says the blocks because I don't even know what that means. If anyone in the comment section would explain what the actual definition is of a, UEFI firmware block, then that would be nice. I don't really know how to word it. Also, geez, I cannot speak well at all. Let's see if there are any errors. So far, no errors, which is nice. Well, there's some information about, partition of the BIOS itself or whatever the heck that is. I mean, yeah, it is. I mean, not yet. Hey! Nice. Let's hope that there's no error once it's at the last part. Dang it, to turn off the LED light. That means I have to set the mode on it. I hate doing that so freaking. Yeah. Is it done already? I think. Apparently so. Nice. Well. Yes. Swear if it's already finished, that was a stupid fast BIOS, well, UEFI update, what the freak? There you go. Imagine if I closed the command prompt while the BIOS was updating. Here we go. Interesting. No. It's taking its time. That was fast. We get some technological information. Why is the BIOS size so small? It's like kilobytes in size. I thought this thing was supposed to be megabytes in size. I'm so confused. Oh, all the fancy stuff was removed. Over the last couple of years, we showed more information about what was actually being updated at the time and everything. I know that Dell shows the block count and stuff like that, but I think this, well, obviously in the past, it might have done that, but like within the last few years, I think it actually did. Asus motherboard showed you. So I'm not sure why Asus removed that. I no. I have to say, I think my monitor was went to sleep mode and didn't turn back on. I didn't. Oh. Okay then, never mind. There's still more to come, and there's still some more left. I was updating. You know, I shut down and reset the system to prevent system boot up failure. Yeah. Like usual. Surprised it has all that fancy looking UEFI, and then it has that. Straight up looks like it came out of BIOS. Straight up from 2000. Well, more like 2005. Because I know that, like, Dell motherboard's the one over there that, well, more like Dell computers, but the motherboard, obviously, itself. Because that's what the message is from. Shows, like, the most basic text ever, like that showed right there. I mean, right then. When it comes to updating the BIOS, but it may update it some more. I mean, it may show some more stuff, more interesting stuff in there. I'm not really too sure. There we go. It looks like it is done. Nice.